I never was the kind of kid who wrote letters to Santa Claus. The reindeer never flew for me. I thought I was too old. Then one day I was shopping at the mall. She stopped me in my tracks. I shoveled children from my path and jumped on Santa's knee. I said, I know I stopped believing, but now that's all changed. If you wrap her up in that satin dress with a ribbon around her waist, I want what's in her stockings for Christmas. Everything attached to those two knees. I have been a good boy all year long. Santa, can I have her pretty, please? I said, I know I stopped believing, but now that's all changed. If you wrap her up in that satin dress with a ribbon around her waist, I want what's in her stockings for Christmas. Everything attached to those two knees. I have been a good boy all year long. Santa, can I have her pretty, please? Christmas time is here again. Tinsel and popcorn on the tree. Wrapping presents, tying bows, and stockings hung for three. Kids are running here and there. Holiday excitement in the air. Reminds me of that fateful day when the mama caught my eye. She said, you better write to Santa with paper, pen, and ink, and tell him what you really want. And she gave me a smile and a wink. I want what's in her stockings for Christmas. Everything attached to those two knees. I have been a good boy all year long. Santa, can I have her pretty, please? I want what's in her stockings for Christmas. Everything attached to those two knees. And I have been a good boy all year long. Santa, can I have her pretty, please? I have been a good boy all year long. Santa, can I have her? Santa, can I have her? Santa, can I have her pretty, please?